What did you find?
The only thing I know for sure is that the Joker's not dead. And if I don't find him soon, he'll be the only person in Gotham who's not.
Batman, the Joker's blimp is over the old gasworks.
Then it's starting.
What is?
The Joker's death and everything since has been part of something bigger. Some kind of big, twisted joke.
How? Why?
I intend to find out.
I needed help if I wanted to murder a whole city.
Harley.
Sure. Harley had you wrapped around her little... whatever. But I needed more. That's where you came in.
The gasworks.
Ooh, good work with that one, Bats. Opening those pipes did wonders for this little burning down Gotham idea I've been kicking around.
And poison ivy.
I've met yams with a higher IQ than that, wenchtable. That's the quietest way I could make as much Joker toxin as I needed.
And the Promethean?
Well, that's the burning question, isn't it? I believe I can answer best with a small demonstration. Boys, show our rodent friend why Promethean and Joker toxin are two great deaths that kill great together.
Thank you.
Batgirl, I need a way to shut off the gasworks.
Sounds like you found the Joker.
He's going to pump Joker toxin and promethium through the old gas pipes under the city. Gotham will burn to the ground, choking on its own laughter. I need a way to reverse the pipes.
There should be an emergency shutoff switch on the roof. A set of three wheels, just like in the basement. It'll be directly underneath wherever the Joker's pumping the gas in.
The shutoff valve is blocked by about 500 pounds of clown and twice that in explosives.
If you can work your way around the side, you can get in through the back.
it isn't my tenacious little rodent friend. You're too late, Bat. The autopilot's already set for a fiery lap riot landing in the heart of Gotham. Too much mixing, and everyone dies.
Thank you.
You're going to Arkham.
In a coffin or not at all? Oh, well. Kill and the world dies with you. Die and you laugh alone.
Batman, thanks for coming. I wanted to apologize. We found Harley's fingerprints on the batarang that hit me.
Good.
It's funny. I somehow feel safer knowing the Joker's alive. A living lunatic is at least human. But dead? He's the stuff that nightmares are made of. How did you know? Batman?